Welcome to English in a Minute. This American idiom is about getting your facts right.
Did you hear that rumor going around about Craig and Cheryl calling off their wedding?
Yeah, I heard it straight from the horse's mouth. Craig told me he's calling off the wedding. I didn't want to ask too many questions, but it's true.
Do people really look into a horse's mouth for facts? Straight from the horse's mouth means you got information about a situation directly from a person involved, and not through rumors. The saying comes from the fact that people can tell the true age of a horse by looking at the teeth in its mouth. So, if you get your information straight from the horse's mouth, you have the truth. And that's English in a Minute.